produced by agricultural communication students at the University of Guelph.
Do products like this milk and these eggs lead to smarter children and healthier hearts? More and more North American consumers are choosing enriched omega-3 products like these.
Until recently, fish was the best source of omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 is linked to cardiovascular health in adults and brain development in young children.
One omega-3 shell egg, for example, in a, say, pregnant woman, would give her a 100% increase in her daily intake of the omega-3 known as DHA needed for brain health in the case of her baby.
As well as young children, omega-3 can also benefit the elderly.
Many aging people develop dementia of the brain, loss in cognitive functioning, and there's good evidence now that those who have higher intakes of omega-3, the rate of deterioration with age and cognitive performance is slowed down.
Over the past 3 years, many new products called functional foods, foods that are enriched with omega-3, are appearing on grocery store shelves. But Holub cautions consumers to read the label carefully when buying omega-3 products.
I would advise consumers to look for omega-3, but specifically try and find the term DHA omega-3 on those food product labels.
Farmers feed flaxseed to chickens and fish meal to cows to make omega-3 eggs and dairy products. These products are creating new marketing opportunities for farmers.
Today, more people are buying milk, bread, eggs, yogurt, and other products that are enriched with omega-3, and for good reason, to live healthier lives. I'm Clinton Butter, and that's InfoBreak for this week.